The artist filed the lawsuit over comments made on Sadiq's ex, formerly Twitter account. Reigning Ghanaian Artist of the Year, Stoneboy has initiated a lawsuit against Baba Sadiq, seeking an apology and damages amounting to 3 million Ghana cedis for allegedly defamatory tweets published by the aspiring politician on his ex page. In the writ filed on 31st May, the musician alleged that Baba Sadiq acted maliciously and with the intent to defame Stoneboy by disseminating false statements that caused harm to the artist's reputation. The filing of the lawsuit by Stoneboy was anticipated by social media commentators who had earlier raised concerns about the allegations of female abuse by Baba Sadiq in his tweet. According to the suit, the fact that the tweet suggested that Stoneboy was violent towards women raised red flags among the artist's supporters who believed that the remarks warranted a legal response.